be da, I'm a jalapa. Me be sha ya, boom ba da da, ma on a pa. Da sha di ka, I be sa da, ula sa ya ya. Me sha di da, boy di sha da, kid ho wang.
All right, what this dude did was definitely wrong. He should have thrown the ball back to you. But cementing his car in response is, like, not comparable. Maybe, like, kick him in the shins, curse him out, maybe key his car. But, cementing someone's car is, like, a surefire way to go to prison.